What is up, guys? It's one from Cosmic Fury, and it's been a while since the last vlog. Okay, so right now I'm getting ready to leave my house and go to one of my long-awaited events, which is STGCC 2016. Yeah, I've been waiting for this all year. Haven't had a proper sort of like comic gaming kind of like pop culture kind of like event in Singapore for a while now, for me at least. So right now I'm getting ready. As of now, the stuff that I'm looking forward to is obviously the Overwatch competition. I'm guessing by the time I reach the place, the competition has already started, and I'm pretty late right now, so I'm gonna meet up with a few friends. Hopefully they are on time themselves. Other than that, just so you know, the eye bags right now in my eyes, on my eyes right now. I haven't had like 12 hours of sleep because I was like doing something yesterday night. So I was working. Right now I'm gonna leave my house and we're gonna like check out STGCC 2016. Alright, so I'm here. Not sure whether you can hear me. So there's not a lot of people right now. So yeah, let's go and have a look. Just so you know, I don't have the floor mat or this space, right? I'm lost.
It's okay, we don't need a floor mat. So, like, do you have a map of Singapore?
Actually, I do, but it's okay.
So we're trying to find Jasper.
Uh-huh.
But I think he's lost. We don't have his number.
The last time you said he was at XM Studio and he wasn't there. So I have no idea where he went.
Probably. What if he went to eat without us?
Right now the aim is to find food and we're hungry.
Yep.
And we're finding somebody who's like probably
hungrier.
Yeah.
Hungrier than us.
So how much did you spend so far?
I spent 100.
Come on, be honest, man. 100?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, 200. Come on, man. Give me an exact figure.
140. But I haven't paid for what yet.
Jialat. People complain no money.
Huh?
People complain no money. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's a hobby. It's a hobby. Just don't buy drugs.
Wait, what's wrong with drugs?
Panadol's fine.
How about the taxi?
Yeah, I like. Okay, come to the conclusion that Jasper is not here.
Why he's not here?
He has probably found some kind of food.
No, I honestly think he will wait for us, but I don't know. He's not replying to the problem.
Alright. So we're still gonna walk around and try to find a way and try to familiarize.
And find Jasper the Casper, yo.
Wow.
This is the time to talk. You will give us tonight coming up. Tell a judge on Twice the Creek. Maybe.